When archaeologists excavate sites, sometimes we encounter modifications that past people made to the earth. Sometimes these take the form of pits or houses. We call these things features. They're sort of like artifacts, but they weren't meant to be moved. These oyster shells come from a pit feature. Once the Native Americans had dug out the pit and roasted the oysters and ate them, they then filled in the pit with the remnants of the meal.